Callum Crady, 21 year old, became British Drift Championship license early this year here in this car, Pearl. Stock power and stock lock, so it's pretty hard compared to the other competition cars out there, but you've got to work with what you can work with, really. Licensing day, it was quite hard because I've done practice sessions in the MX5 all morning, and it turned out my twin battle in top 32 was against Kirsty Whitten, no curbs, Falcon driver. Basically it's a case of she has more power than me. She went out there, put it in third gear, and bye bye, see you later, she was off. Lead run was alright, but again, she has the power, she could sing it to the door. Yeah, okay, she straightened a bit, but wasn't equal enough to match out the mistakes I made trying to chase her. Absolutely fantastic event. Okay, I only got 6 runs out on the track, but it's absolutely brilliant. So.
I'm Andy Arnott. I'm a semi-pro license holder in the Rookie Drift Championships, driver for L2D, and I assist with the academy. I went up against Tupo, Ryan from Skid Risk. We went out to battle, we had our first battles. The judges couldn't decide who was going to go through. On the final, where I was chasing him at the end, on the chase one where I chased him at the end, he spun just on the last final clip. Top 16 battles, I got Steve Donnelly, absolute amazing guy from up in Scotland. We just went out there and had a fun. Jamie's top 32. He went up against Phil Morrison. It's a Grover AE86 with a V8 lump under the bonnet. So it's quite a mental machine.